don't know, maybe that's what's causing my changes. But like those people that are so hyped up on steroids that they're so irritated and mad all the time.
You just need to get your life straight before you start giving other people advice.